Hey, how's it going, everybody? Happy St. Patty's Day, everybody. Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com, with our update for Wednesday, March 17th, 2021. Free pick coming up in the NBA. Going to get to that in a moment. A couple of videos already available right here on my YouTube page over at DocSports.com. Also, you can check out a Thursday Big Dance First Four video that I cut already. It's available over there. Also, I shot three videos with Doug Upstone that feature Friday, Saturday opening round play in the Big Dance. We talked about three different games, and they are all available on the DocSports.com homepage. You click on the videos on the drop-down menu, and you can check out those three videos that Doug and I cut on Tuesday afternoon. So four college basketball videos up right now, Thursday, Friday, Saturday action. And of course, going to give you this one here in the NBA in just a moment of free play. Wanted to mention a fantastic offer going on Wednesday only, March 17th, 2021. It starts at 7:30 a.m. Eastern Time on Wednesday. It goes up until 10 p.m. Eastern Time on Wednesday. Here's what you can do. It's 30% off any daily or weekly package of any active sport from any handicapper at DocSports.com. That means mine, anybody else on the roster, and you can use this multiple times. The promo code is LUCKY30, 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 30% off any daily or weekly package of any sport, any active sport, from any of us at DocSports.com. And again, you can use this multiple times. Here's what you do. You click on the package of your choice, the daily or the weekly package, and you apply the promo code, which is again LUCKY30. You'll see the price adjusted immediately, and then it'll finish processing the order. So again, that code is LUCKY30. It's good for today, Wednesday, March 17th, 2021 only. Starts at 7:30 a.m. Eastern, goes right up until 10 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, and then prices return to normal. So check that out over at DocSports.com. Again, LUCKY30 is the code. I want to mention, as we get into today's action, we had a 2-1 day yesterday with premium picks. Unfortunately, my top play on the Boston Celtics did not win. That was the one loser, and it was a tough one. They were covering late in the game, and they just collapsed down the stretch and turned a cover into an 8-point loss. So he didn't win in the NBA. Still on a 9-3, 75% run in the NBA with our last 12. Here's what's going on. We did go 2-1 yesterday. We won in hockey. We won in soccer. Of course, there was no college basketball. I do have college action on Wednesday. It's an NIT play, and it's available on my homepage at DocSports.com. We cashed this one. We'll go up over $5,200 for those wagering just $100 per unit with our college basketball run. I do have a four-star play in the NBA. It's an underdog on Wednesday's card. Again, we're on that 75% winning run. Get a pass in the NHL on Wednesday. We've been on an incredible NHL run, especially with our high-end plays. Get a pass on Wednesday. I expect to be back on Thursday. We're kicking things off. Top play of the day in any sport, six-star play in afternoon action in soccer. Now, after yesterday's win with Real Madrid, we are now up $3,130. $3,130 since February 1st for those wagering just $100 per unit. So it's a busy card. NIT in college, NBA four-star play, and a soccer six-star play to kick things off in afternoon action, all right? Let's get to our free play today. We're looking at the battle between the Spurs and the Bulls, and basically this is almost around a pick'em at the books who have it, and you'll have all the line information by the time you wake up and watch this video on Wednesday. But a couple things to get out of the way right away. How do the Bulls do when they're playing without rest between games? Second to back-to-back nights, well, they're 10-4 against the spread the last 14 times they've been in this spot, so that's good news. And then, of course, when they host San Antonio, they've covered five of the last six. Now, what's going on the floor? Well, Chicago's been pretty darn good the last couple of games. Billy Donovan is pushing the right buttons with this team right now, and you'll see that he sat down a couple of guys who were starting. We're talking about Carter and Kobe White. He decides to start Satoransky. He decides to start Thaddeus Young, and this team has reacted well. You know what? They're a faster basketball team on the floor. Quicker. I like what it does to create more depth on the bench with the two starters that have been sent to the bench and are coming off now, as depth is better. And for me, as far as I'm concerned, to have Carter and White coming off and giving them some additional minutes, giving them some points, some rebounds, all that good stuff coming off the bench now. But again, most of all, Chicago is a little bit quicker afoot now that they made this change. Now, San Antonio, they're going to be without LaMarcus Aldridge, of course, and DeMar DeRozan. They're really trying to trade these guys, so it's a situation where they're not going to be playing in this particular game. I like Chicago to not only win for the 11th time in 15 games against the spread when playing without rest, but also to make it 6-1 in the last seven at home against the spread when they take on the Spurs. So the Bulls are the free pick for Wednesday. Again, don't forget about that passcode, LUCKY30, 30% off any daily or weekly package. It's good only on Wednesday, 7:30 a.m. Eastern to 10 p.m. Eastern on Wednesday's card. Of course, Big Dance action begins on Thursday, first four play, so check that out also. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Wednesday in the win column.